and not letting this happen. We also talked about opening up a little bit so that we're not squares. So there's a line that goes from Michael's shoulder all the way through my shoulder.
Looking right.
Super exciting and you loved it.
There's the main thing for you is make sure that you give them a way and a feeling instead of doing this like weird.
Pulling in. Yeah. For the followers, we talked about 7 and 8 is a prep step. And it goes back and to the left. If you unwound your feet, they'd be parallel to each other. So you don't want to do that like this. No, because it makes you a bit off steps. When we do the twists, you step on the foot. As you twist towards it, if you want to get some extra turn out of it, you lift up that hip, which gets your feet to turn a little bit more without breaking your spine. We also talked about in this arm, keeping some slack so that I can use the slack when I twist on one and bring the slack back in when I twist on two so I don't shake Michael a ton. So if we just swing out a few times.
It looks like this when we do
one, two,